So Steve, a frustrating afternoon for the team. What were your thoughts on the game?
I just thought we weren't there today. You know, it wasn't what we've seen this season. You know, apart from Bromley, it was very similar. It felt very similar after the game, you know, in terms of how we played. You know, too many players well below what we expect, and you know, it's probably only Joby really come out with any credit today. I thought he went around like a teenager. Apart from that, you know, too many performances were below the standards that they've set, and you know, you're not going to win a football match anywhere, at any level, you know, if we get that. So, you know, listen, they've been superb up to today. I'm not going to be too critical today. I want to be positive, and positive things that we've got a game Tuesday at home and Saturday at home, so we can put it right.